up, everybody? We're here at Universal Orlando's Halloween Horror Nights.
It's opening night, 2023, September 1st.
So we're definitely going to be able to... We got a little pregame going on from Fat Tuesdays over in City Walk.
Our favorite spot.
I got a margarita, and you got your...
My classic eye candy and the margarita swirl. It's delicious.
Yeah.
I grew up working in the haunted house industry. Very excited to see what the best of the best got in store for 2023. Let's see if they're really all they cracked up to be.
We're definitely going to be able to get in every single haunted house with the express pass, all 10 of them. So
yeah, we got our express passes, our stay and scream.
We're going to get some early entry, first of all. $40 more, you can get in between 3 and 5, but then you get to also get an advance stay and scream. Then there's some holding areas we talked about in there, and we're just going to be able to stay from like 5 until it
6:30.
Opens,
6:30. Yep.
But you get like an advance positioning for the houses as soon as they open.
Yeah, you get to hang out and get like a drink and get in line for some houses while everyone else is piling up this area that we're currently standing in. In about 2 hours, this area is going to be full of people.
Yeah, so we're
excited.
Just kind of like waiting here. It's almost like 3 o'clock, so we're about to head in.
The sun is currently shining, but it was raining earlier. I'd say it's still gonna rain a little bit later, but we're here, and it's our first time.
It's opening night here at Universal's Halloween
Horror Nights. Yeah, let's go.
Are you ready?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Let's go.
hanging out with us today.